What? Ah. Can I go back to the sharks? Hey folks, welcome to After Work Gaming. Tonight we're back in Alice VR, and last time, well, let's just say that last time we found out that there were giant sharks in the sky after getting a little too much funny gas blown into our faces. Also, we found this car and met what I can only imagine is the Cheshire Cat. So, let's... Actually, you know what? Now that I mentioned the Cheshire Cat, let's go ahead and read... We didn't read his character description. We haven't met these people. I'm not going to read their descriptions until we meet the character, okay? So, C-A-T. The computer-animated technobot is a remnant of the old corporation... Operations on Speculo. Several cat sentries were embedded in various locations in and around the city to map the territory and observe the life of the inhabitants. Most have been captured and salvaged for parts, or are broken down from lack of maintenance after their mission was completed. Only one remains, functional today, and seems to have suffered from either the heat, hardware malfunctions, or outside influence, resulting in protocol alterations. Okay? Yeah, there were like four. We really only met two. I don't know who the other two are. And until I meet them, I'm not reading anything. Because spoilers, right? Audio logs we've listened to. Here we go. We found a card last time, the flamingo. It was all very well to say drink me, but the wise little Alice was not going to do it in a hurry. To do that in a hurry. No, I'll look first, she said, and see whether it's marked poison or not. For she had read several nice little histories, and she had never forgotten that if you drink much from a bottle marked poison, it is almost certain to disagree with you, sooner or later. I like that. I guess we get little pieces of the actual story here. Okay, so, now that we are below the sharks, so to speak. Whoa, easy. Let's see. Now that is, we came from behind us there. That box is a pretty decent bet for where we have to go, that like weird obelisk. Well, let's just go ahead and see. Is there anything I'm just exploring this place, right? Because, A, remember, we are playing this like abduction, so no stone unturned, really. But, whoops. Whoopsie doodles. Yeah, I'm in first gear, because second gear is actually, I think, doesn't really agree with the braking system in this game too much. Interesting. And these areas can't be just for nothing, right? Let's get out. Let's get out and see what's out here. Thing is, when you're tripping like this, I can only imagine what. There's mushrooms. Can we eat the mushrooms? No, we can't. We can't interact with the mushrooms. Okay. Remember, the Cheshire Cat, so cat, told us that if we are going to be immersed or have too much of the gas, we turn into a caterpillar. I don't think that's. Whoa, easy. I like that. You get tossed out of your car if it just goes around. Okay. That's probably where we're going to continue on. Let's see what's over here. I'm assuming nothing. Assuming it's another way to get around to... No, it's not. Interesting. Nothing. Yeah. I'm assuming... Hello? Looks like a table. Get out. Oh, it's another card. It's a pig. New card found. Okay, well, let's go ahead and read the card. I don't know if these give me clues for the story itself, but they're pretty fun to read. Did I miss one? Oh, no, I didn't miss one. Come on. It's rather curious, you know, this sort of life. I do wonder what could have happened to me. When I used to read fairy tales, I fancied that kind of thing never happened. And now here I am in the middle of one. There ought to be a book written about me that there ought. And when I grow up, I'll write one. But I'm grown up now, she added in a sorrowful tone. At least there's no room to grow up anymore here. Okay. Okay, come on. Yeah, as you can see, by the way, from the menu, it's straight out VR-enabled menu. But as I have said, like in the beginning of this, and probably last time as well, I'm playing this on the 2D because when you play 3D, the mirroring actually has the full... like binocular vision mirroring, so you get two images on the screen, and I figure that's not everybody's cup of tea. Okay, here we go. Let's continue onward then. Sharks in the sky. Sharks in the sky, when I saw that, just weirded me out. The most surprising thing I've seen. Okay, let's see what's over here. Oh no, wait. Yes. Let's just hopefully not get too.
Elevated activity in the parietal lobe. Rapid eye movement. Slowed heartbeat.
Okay. Who is talking to me right now? Is that Hart? Hart, are you talking to me? Because I am losing my mind right now. Okay, so that was some sort of progress ding. Let's go see what was behind me. and for this, we're going to switch on over to Gear 2. I just want to see what this place is. Okay. Whoa. What was that gurgling roar? You guys hear that? Okay. I'm not really seeing anything. This is just a red herring. It could be that this is just a maze, right? It could be that there's nothing here. This is just here to confuse me and to generally, you know, make me believe that there's stuff here, but I want to believe. David Duchovny style, you know? Because this whole area is weird. Okay, now. Easy. Just go ahead and back it down to the first gear again, and the reason for that is... Well, let's turn on the music. The reason for that is I don't want to go too fast. I like the music. I was wondering, like, I don't know, maybe if I'm hallucinating, the radio will be different, but the atmospheric music is actually very nice. Okay, so that's clearly where I'm going, is into that weird, like, natural chasm. Anything? Nope. You know, I'm gonna say it right now, I am 100%... Oops. I can't take the car here, can I? Nope. Yeah, see, autosave. I'm 100% certain that I will start missing stuff, so I apologize, guys, if I, like... You saw, if I missed a card, I...
Alice, wake up.
Hey, what? Wait a minute. Guys? It's, What? Can I go back to the sharks? Because this... Whoa. Holy... Jeez, what is that? No, wait, there was something on that ledge. Did you not see the ledge? Oh, yes. Yes. Come on. Okay. Oh, it's an audio log. Here we go.
More and more often I wake from nightmares. As if my past being a void wasn't enough. They paint my future in fire and ash. My friend has imported special medication for me. I sleep better after taking it. But the dreams still haunt me.
A new audio from the preacher. Okay. These things collapse behind me when I... Yeah, they do. Cool. Okay. Okay. So we really have to just explore whether there are any side pieces here. Maybe there are. Right? Maybe there's like a side piece down these directions? No. There's clearly no side piece here. What are the objectives? Hold on. Win a thimble. No, seriously. Okay. You know, I know that Hart said that the people who live on Speculo like puzzles and stuff, but... This is not a puzzle. This is just... This is just torture. Not cool, guys. Oh. Wait a minute. Is there anything anywhere, anywhere? Nope. Okay, fine. Go here. No, there's nothing back there. Okay. Let's go here and... Okay. Oh, that's cool. Now they go down? That's neat. Okay. Go this way. So cool. I like this. What started off as just a plain maze, I like mechanics that look super cool. No, desert apples aren't for eating. Okay, remember there's an audio log about that? And the cat says, if the one guy ate this and fell into the fifth dimension. Are we in the fifth dimension right now? Just tell me. I want to know. For reasons.
Finally, your life signs are back to normal. Those fumes caused you to black out. Now get back to work. You've wasted enough time. Leave the mine. There could be more gas inside.
Okay, sure, Hart. I'm fine, by the way. Thank you for caring. Okay, so that was all a dream. Nice. Our objective updated. On your way into the city. Okay, so we're back to that. Thank you. Holy moly. That was trippy and cool. And cool. I'm not saying anything. It was very cool. But... Okay, so again, somebody moved my car. That's fine. That's fine. Let's go and say the cat moved my car. There is more gas up there, and I can't make it up there, I don't think. Get in the car. Get in the car, let's turn it on. Get the radio going. Yeah. Like this. What every single first day guitar player learns. Regular blues progression over here. Drop some improv. There you go. Okay, I don't know what my car is doing. I gotta back up, and there's a sheet of paper over there. It might be another card. No? Yeah, perfect. There we go. Alright, let's get out of the car. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. What's over here? Another card. Perfect. Ooh, it's the caterpillar card. Cool. Let's go see where that falls. Swear to God, if it's the fourth card in a row, I'm gonna be... Yeah, I missed one. Sorry, guys. And how do you know that you're mad? To begin with, said the cat, a dog's not mad. You grant that? I suppose so, said Alice. Well then, the cat went on, you see, a dog growls when it's angry and wags its tail when it's pleased. Now, I growl when I'm pleased and wag my tail when I'm angry. Therefore, I'm mad. Okay. It really is. The Adventures of Alice in Wonderland are, as stories go, is probably a significant favorite of mine. It's one of those ones that's just fun to read. It's fun to read out loud, by the way, if you have, like, an audience. It's super fun to read out loud. It's like Dr. Seuss. I mean, if you ever have, like, brothers or sisters, or if you have, like, have to read to little kids, reading Dr. Seuss is the most amazing thing ever. Just because he makes it very fun to read his stuff out loud. You know. Just one person's opinion. Okay. No, let's go with the radio. Thank you. Let's gear it up. Now, I speed it up just in time for there to be a fork. Not a fork. Holy moly. Quite the divergence here. Okay, there's something way back there. There is a thing over there. Let's go check out what's here. Nothing. Ah, yes. Another one of these he's watching mask things. What? Yeah, he is watching. Yeah, I get that, he's watching. Who?
I told my friend about my dreams. I'm glad I can trust her. She listened to me attentively and said that she can arrange a medical scan for me. I hope it helps. For I am more and more on edge despite the medication.
Okay. Is the preacher watching? I don't know. I'm assuming that the two other remember there were two other portraits that we had in the in like the characters menu. I'm assuming that at least one of them is the preacher, quote unquote. But okay, let's go check out what's over here. Please tell me that's not another fork. Oh my god. I was very concerned for a second that there would be like another pathway over there. Okay, so we're here. Get out. I can't tell if we can go in here. Like, if we're meant to be able to go into these places, and I'm just being completely dense about where the entranceway is. But last time there was graphene. This time... Oh, cool. Graphene and, another audio log. Give me your graphene, thank you.
Since the council's restrictions, there's less graphene to go around. Sting has an idea how to go about it, but it means skipping town. Oh, I don't know.
Smuggler. Huh. Interesting. Curiouser and curiouser. I really don't know what these structures are. These look like houses-ish, like some sort of habitats, but I don't know. Maybe I'll... I guess I'll just have to wait until we actually get to the town in order to see what their houses look like, and maybe I'll be able to figure out what the heck this is. Okay, let's just go ahead and pull a U-turn. Not really a U-turn. When it's a three-point turn, it's... Yeah, let's put on some speed here. Okay, that's where we came from. This is where we gotta go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Anything there? Nope. Okay, let's drive in here. Feel like I sense a puzzle. My puzzle sense is tingling. Get out. Okay. Access granted. Cool. Is there anything here for me to look at? Anything behind these boxes? Anything behind those boxes? Always look behind boxes, folks. When you're in an adventure game, a puzzle game, whatever, you never take it for granted that there could be some, that there might be something there. No. Oh, this functions like an airlock. I get it. So you gotta close the door, fine. For a second I thought it was gonna get stuck. Okay. Here we go. Get in the car. Now let's just make sure that this door doesn't open on its own. Nope. Let's turn gear one. We're still not at Mirabilis. We are, however, at some weird machinery. Let's take a look at what this is first. Yeah. I know I keep letting the car keep... It's like... I leave the car running. Vehicle assembler. No. Seriously? Borderlands style? Okay. Come on. Catch a ride. Go. It's like the first or maybe second tree that I've actually seen around. Whoa. I saw that. I see something blinking over there. You can't hide that from me. Oh. Apparently you can, because there's nothing there. Mm-hmm. Sorry about that. I get jumpy at, you know, anything that looks like it might be useful. Let's just drive into the middle here and find out what the heck that giant circle thing is. Because this whole area looks pretty big. Pretty big. Right?
This place resembles a planetarium, but is different than any technology known to me. Scan indicates that it is older than the colony. This is strange. I have no data about an alien civilization on Speculo.
Yeah, Heart. Here's the thing. You don't have a lot of, like, interconnectedness with a lot of the other stuff on the ship. So I'm assuming that is Mirabilis, because look at the dome and the protective shielding and whatnot. Take a look around this valley. Let's just take a light drive around here. Okay, let's do a circle. Circle at, like, second gear, because I just want to keep going a little faster, and then we'll find out what's in the center. Now that we have Heart's input that we're, like, in some weird space planetarium. Nothing here? Nope. Ugh. I knew I was going to get dumped out, too. Sorry about that. Can we? Hold on. Can we leave, and can we go up here? I get the cars in the way, but can we come up here? Nope. Invisible wall. Okay. There really isn't a lot of complexity to this area. I'm just inventing complexity for the sake of my sick, sick imagination. Okay. All right. This is now the we're at the ruins. Fine. We're at the planetarium or whatever. Okay. Go up here and see. I am seeing a shrink, or maybe a grow. You can grow right now? Please tell me.
This mechanism requires considerable strength to move it. It seems you have to find a way to make yourself bigger.
Well. There we are. Let's just, just take a gander here. Okay, so that's more... No, that's outside Mirabilis. That's a different thing. That looks like it's a different thing as well. Okay. Okay, well, let's grow. Right? Actually, let's see what's on the side of these. Something? Nope, nothing. Alright. Hey, alright, cool. Hey, Cheshire.
Old miners say that this place was here long before Max Hatter funded his first mines. No one really wanted to dig underneath since then. It's a historical site or something, and the machinery wasn't researched or anything.
Really? Okay, now. All three aligned. Fine. Oh, I see. What if all three are... pointing down. The problem is, I don't, could that be it? 1, 2, 3? A little bit. There we go. There we go. Nice. It is a planetarium, because it's the moons.
You've gathered plenty of graphene. You have to keep going towards the city.
Yeah, but what did I do? I get that, but what did I do? Okay, let's just go back to the regular size here. As cool as it would be to walk around, I'm assuming this thing would have blocked my path. Okay. That's the planetarium puzzle down. I like that. You actually have to look at the position of the moons and, like, figure it out. It's neat. Okay, let's go check out... Remember that door we saw? Let's go check out what's at that door. Because it seems like... Yeah, right there. Because it seems like that's probably the way to Mirabilis, but I don't know, or maybe that's the way to Mirabilis. Yeah, that's probably the way to Mirabilis. Let's see what this is. Like a different outposting here. Easy. Stop, 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 stop. Thank you. Get out. Okay, can we climb up here? Before we do anything? No? No? No, seriously, we can't climb up here? It's a ladder! Is Alice, like, incapable? Of climbing? Ugh. Fine, Alice. Have it your way. Smugglers. Give me your precious graphene. Nice. No, there's like geometry up there. There has to be some way to get up there. Maybe there's not. Really, I say there has to be, but there really doesn't have to be at all. Okay.
Them guards are on my tail. Some of my stashes were made. I'm taking what's mine and getting out of Dodge. Here's hoping that Sting will take me in his den behind the mine. Yeah. I've enjoyed the city life.
Okay, so it is a smuggling den. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Let's go check out that door, and then we'll probably call it there. I feel like, you know, we got through that hallucination okay. Okay-ish. And then we just went ahead and solved the planetarium puzzle, which is what I'm going to start calling it now. So let's just, we'll call it there.
The station leads over this drawbridge. Try to find its power source so you can lower it.
Okay, sure. Let's just take a look at our objectives real quick. Find your way into the city fine. Obtain enough graphene to power up the bridge controls. Well, I mean, I did find that smuggling cache. Okay. Is there anything interesting here for me? No? Fine.
In the planetarium, you've gathered enough graphene to power the bridge.
Really? Is that what I had? Oh, wow. I guess maybe that's what happened, is when I solved the planetarium puzzle, it gave me a bunch of graphene. I was like, what am I doing? Sort of electrical components. More electrical components. Graphene storage devices? Cool. Okay. Oh, I see. So the idea is you would come here, it would say, hey, you need more graphene, and then you would go in search of graphene. Gotcha. And then you would come across the planetarium. Okay. There you go. Boom. Took 900 graphene. Fine. Let's go ahead and... I see. So these are all pretty cool. This is all pretty cool. I like these, like, drawbridge controls here. Okay, all right, come on. Here we go. Oh, you just click on it. I thought you click and drag. I don't know why. Okay. Nice. Drive over. Find this new area. I see. I see. These things are there in case you're like a fool. Well, like I would have done had I not decided to like screw it and take my car. But if you leave the car on the other side of the drawbridge, this is a spawnable, you know, this is there to spawn a car in for you. I gotcha. Let's just see what's down this road right here, because obviously Mirabilis is over there, so this is a different route. Something else. I'm assuming that something else could be kind of cool. Let's just, come on, put on a little speed, will you? Whoa. What is this? Another smuggling den? This looks like another smuggling den. You'll know for sure if there's a bunch of graphene around here. No? To the moon! To the moon! Okay, let's go ahead and get this audio log.
Sting left me hanging. I got to his hideout, but there's no one there. All the supplies were gone too. At least I can escape the heat for a while. Maybe I can last a couple of days here. Then I'll go back to the city. I'll get my stashed graphene and start from scratch.
Never trust your business partners, man. There's no honor among thieves. Never heard that cliche? Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to call it there for now. Next time we come back, we are going to continue heading towards Mirabilis. Check that out. At some point, we are going to get there. And we'll explore this area a little bit more. I'm sure there's more stuff to find. I'm sure there's at least one more puzzle here or some sort of set-piece event. Because that seems to be sort of the way that this goes, is you come here, there's something to solve or something to experience, and then we just move on towards our ultimate goal for now. In any case, I hope you're enjoying. If you do, like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, lets me know that I'm doing something right, and that you want to see more of this stuff. If you have thoughts on what's going on, if you think I'm overlooking something, think I should be doing something differently, want to see something else, by all means, leave a comment, everything's welcome, and in any case, I'll see you all next time.
Better. Brother, 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 brother